This is called a standing hip extension. What you do is stand in an upright position, your stomach is tight, shoulders are back, knees are slightly bent, put your weight on one leg, the other leg extends back at the hip. That's the only thing that moves. Contract your buttocks, and come back in a count of four. Then go back, squeeze your buttock, squeeze, and then come back. That's called a standing hip extension.